This is Spencer again, your Tampa Bay wallpaper installer, and welcome to my channel. I'm just going to do a brief video. I will end it without any words. And I'm just going to give you a tip on spraying around a ceiling fan. They're a pain because they're in the way. Then you have to create a masking around it, which is like webbing on a duck, and the plastic gets in the way unless you individually wrap each fan, which is very time consuming. So what you have to do is angle the sprayer in such a way that you get all of the surface above the plastic. Now, you want to do that in the beginning. Why? Because when you paint, everything has to be the same amount in order to get the same universal look when you're done. So if I go and spray above my fan first and bring it out to where I can get it without reaching over, if I can just bring it to the edge of each of the veins on the fan, then all I'm going to do when I spray is just go easy into there when I'm doing my stroke, when I lay out the paint, because above the fan will already be painted. But you don't want to be spraying and then come to your ceiling fan and then be going like this. Tss, tss, tss. You will see that when you're done. So once again, start around the obstacles. You want to go up and just hit it and get the paint on the ceiling first. And then when you come around with your last coat, then you're going to integrate what you've painted already under or above the fan, and then it integrates, and then you won't notice that the ceiling fan has more paint above it, above it. You understand that? I'm sure you do. So I'm just going to end it without any words. This is Spencer. Click on like if you like the video. Share it with a friend. Tell me how you do it, if you've sprayed before. Whether you're a pro or not, I'd like to hear from you. Make a comment, whether you agree or not. If you have a better way to do it, let me hear it. And subscribe to my channel. You can reach me at 813-666-7002 or at www.spencercolgan.com. That's SpencerColgan.com. I answer any questions. I take calls. If I'm available, you can speak to me. I got a question yesterday about a peel and stick mural. I recommended that the lady didn't purchase it, and I told her I would use glue to install it, and she was happy with that. Those peel and stick murals aren't worth the money, and any traditional wallpaper hanger is going to put an adhesive under it because it's just not a practical material. So I'm going to spray. I spray, I paint, I hang wallpaper, and I entertain you while I do all of it. Welcome to my channel, and please subscribe. Okay. Here goes.
Nice. Okay.
You see how you want to hit that on the other side? You want to get that a little squirt here and there. This way you can get all angles of this obstacle on the ceiling.
Okay, we're ready to spray it. Thanks for watching.
This is Spencer, your Tampa Bay wallpaper installer. See you on the next one. I'm going to spray the rest of the ceiling.